Hello, I am Dr. Tapas Kumar Majumdar, giving you a small talk on the management of acne and the management of scars from it. Acne is a very common problem, and there is hardly any teenager who have not suffered from it, but most of them do self-medication or just ignore it if it is mild. However, even mild acne can give rise to scarring and pitted scars that looks ugly. So what we do, we try to treat the acne in the nascent stage, that is in a very early stage, so that we can prevent the scar formation. You should go to a consultant dermatologist for the treatment of acne, because the treatment of acne has become somewhat complex due to the prevalence of the polycystic acne in females, and there are some very good medicines now available like isotretinoin, which can in fact cure acne for a lifetime, but that requires a number of investigations and monitoring, which is only possible by a qualified dermatologist. So go early to them and treat yourself, and you will get a very good result. Acne will subside forever, and there will be no scarring. Thank you.